So we're taking a tour of the campground. This is a random shed. There's some little cabins that you can hire out, apparently. Water tank. Tank water, they advise you boil it. And that's the beach right there. There's a little islandy thing you can kind of see through there. And then this is where the river mouth starts. So you can camp all the way along here, along the riverbank, running right onto the little sand way we'll see down through there, you can see. A little barbecue picnic area. There's our tent. Whoop. More spots around down the river. And then we're coming down to the boating areas and the boat ramp, entrance into the river, and a little cabin. We've got the caretaker's shed and their house. They were very handy, they helped us out yesterday. And then here on this side,